Could you tell me a bit about this helmet and why would you recommend people?
Wow, this is so basically I'm not an off-road helmet fan, but I came across this helmet called Access Wolf DS. The cost is around 10,000. It's a dual sport helmet. It comes with an inbuilt visor. Plus, I always wear a spec, so I don't prefer to wear a MX goggles because it's quite uncomfortable. So this one is like, after a lot of research, I chose to pick this one. Very comfortable, very and worth the money. So it comes with an inbuilt visor, and so the best part is while off-roading and monsoon riding, your glasses will be safe. Like you will not have a problem to wipe clean your glasses.
And how good is the soundproofing over here?
Very good. It's very good.
You don't feel the wind in the 100.
So you open this, you will feel the air blast, wind blast. But when you close it, it's all silent. You can remove this and use it as a so like a regular helmet as well.
Okay.
Which is a pretty good shape.
So
but the problem is it's not available. It was launched last year, but it's almost stock out everywhere.
Where is it?
I bought this from AH Helmets in Andheri.
Okay.
So the MRP is 10,000. They gave me a discount of 500 rupees, which is like, okay, I saved my petrol cost back and forth. But yeah, it's a really good helmet. If you're planning to buy an off-road helmet, don't go for XOR or the 6,000, 7,000 brand. Upgrade a bit. Try to find this one. It's a very good, you will not regret.
How heavy is it?
It's not much heavy.
Like but it is heavy.
Yeah, it's 1,500 grams. 1,600 grams. But it's worth it.
Okay.
Yeah.
You don't feel, I mean,
nothing. So I prefer my
sweat
to be very snug fit.
Yeah.
I'll show you how it fits. So I wear a medium, and if you see over here, it doesn't
move around.
Move
yeah.
Here. Once you strap it on, it's perfect. So the guy from the showroom, he was saying that you won't fit the medium size. I was like, I wear a medium, bro. Just give me the medium. But go for large, your face looks big. I was like, give me a medium. I know my size.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a it's a recommended helmet. You should buy it.
It's
not a paid promotion, okay? It's not being paid. I bought the helmet, but it's really good one.
My channel is too small to get any paid promotion here. Okay. Cool. So this is a good enough helmet for off-road.
So Access is basically an empty brand.
Yeah, it's not that too long either. Yeah. It's kind of just perfect.
It's a DS, dual sports.
Perfect. Cool. Thank you for the review.